The African swine flu, which was responsible for the deaths of over 100 pigs across Meghalaya, led to the closure of meat shops since September 3rd. However, according to the latest reports, the virus has stopped spreading. With this in mind, permission to resume the sale of pork was granted to all meat shops on Thursday, 1 week since the closure. During a visit to an abattoir in Mawiyong Umjepung, TNT The Northeast Today found that the butchering of pigs had resumed in full swing.
Ti kembangi julek hi ngi sik lek iki ni ki das shoban pelat iki merat ang ni. Kemut ngi lek ke antimortem shoban ot bat ya kapus mortem jong kamet shoban pelat nak ni kecaka bendi haki dukan jong kino de doa. Ka jing temu la ni ko objektif kalong ba ki briu ken yo ya ka doa ka ba bha bat ka doa ka ba ku bat ki bala ot ha jaka ka ba ku ka hygienic please mo.
Dom takas ngi hi dak jing sim khia ki doktor Dari assistant director, dari director, kila ai certificate ini, ba, man kesini ba, unu-unu senyang kini examine shua, kini anti-mortem, post-mortem, natu kini sa pa, kei-kei, kamar ke bumi na ni, kesenyang ni kemasi, haduk dapur hidupkan ru, kalau ada certificate te, kini-kini pada certificate, kam-tam ki bumi na ni ki kamar, lah kari kemasi ni kesenyang, kam-tam jing ma ban pinbang. Akar pot eksorkar, bakan bu no ya checkpoint hati pok bernihan nomor mendon checking hati nyimtip bapang ne bampang to senyang poi dok poi nate te dakala dan mega checking point mut kanum dan syuk king kata kejing sakrang jing pang senyang hani ne ka ike e long dakale ka masina ka senyang ne ka siar ne ka belang